Let's say Tobago cruises to 100-meter win at Diamond League in Rome, Botswana. Let's say Tobago storm to an impressive win in the 100-meter at the Rome Diamond League meet. The Olympic 200-meter champion eased off with 15 meter to go and glanced back his competitors as he crossed the line in 9.87 seconds only. The former world champion Christian Coleman and Fred Carley, both of the United States, finished in the second and third with times of 9.92 and 9.95 respectively. Great Britain's Jeremy Azou was 8th in the 10.17 as home favorite at Tokyo Olympics. Champion Marcel Jacobs came last in the 9-man field.